I'm sure this is the video that all of you have been waiting for. The bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. To infinity. What is going on, guys? Disney Dan here. Welcome back into the channel. And today, well, last time we did the top 90s movies that best represents my life. Today, this is the burning question that I think many people have wanted to ask me, and that is, which Disney princess am I? I mean, look, I grew up in the 1990s. I grew up with all the Disney princess movies. Even today, I still go and see them because, let's be honest, they're all really great. There's so many to choose from, and I think the burning question people have always wanted to ask me is, which Disney princess am I? So here you go. This is for you. We are back on the Oh My Disney website, where they have all their quizzes and all their stuff put together, and we are going to check it out and see which Disney princess they give me. Which Disney princess are you? If you're like us, you spent a good amount of time discussing which Disney princess you are with your friends, families, co-workers, and basically everyone you know. Sure. Okay. Now it's time to answer the ultimate question, which Disney princess are you? Your life will never be the same after this moment, and no, we're not exaggerating, but yes, you're welcome. So, here we go. My favorite weekend activity is curling up with a good book, exploring a farmer's market, cooking, putting my feet up, anything outside, a walk in the woods, alone time, or hanging with friends. I think my favorite weekend thing to do is probably hang out with my friends, just because, you know, I don't want to be alone on my weekend. It's my weekend off. You know, I like to relax, be with some friends, and have a good time. So I'm going to go with hanging with friends. The animal who will lead my inevitable royal parade. That's cool, I'm getting a parade. A raccoon? Oh, could it be Rocket Raccoon?
Oh, yeah.
That'd be cool. A fish, a tiger, a dragon. Dragon.
The lizard to help me?
Hey, dragon, dragon, not lizard. I don't do that tongue thing.
A horse, an owl, an alligator, a comedian. This is a really tough one. I think, you know, you've got to go with a dragon, because how could you not? Like, a dragon over something like a fish? Yeah, I want a dragon to be the head of my, like, royal parade. That'd be cool.
Guardians.
The most important quality I look for in a prince. Okay. Well, I'm gonna change it to a princess, because yeah. So the most important quality I look for in a princess. There you go. Charm, kindness, dreaminess, humor, honor, personality, smolder. I don't need a prince.
Do people assume all your problems got solved because a big, strong man showed up?
Yes! What is up with that?
She is a princess!
But I'm gonna go with kindness. I'm gonna go with kindness. Which of these outfit elements are you most likely to wear? Sweats? A dress? No. Heels? No. Glass slippers? No. A headband? Nope. A necklace? Mm-mm. A skirt? Nope. A vest? Nope. So I'm gonna go with sweats, because it's the only one I think I can actually wear. So yeah. My favorite place to burst into song is a forest, a field of flowers, the beach, on the go, in my room, while doing chores, under a willow tree, and I don't sing. See, I do like to sing, but in the car really, really badly. So I'm gonna go with on the go.
Setting the pace.
My favorite hairstyle is a stylish bob, a high ponytail, long, really long, bangs, sleek and straight, half up, half down, a top knot, practical, I don't even know what that means. So I'm gonna go with sleek and straight. Someday I want to be a baker, a business owner, a fashion designer, a zoologist, a singer, a writer, an athlete, a CEO. See, a lot of you might think baker because I love my food, but a CEO? Now we're talking. Because if I could be a CEO, it could be a CEO of a food business. Oh yeah. In one word, my style is fun, classic, timeless, retro, bohemian, mamma mia, mamma mia. Vintage, functional, colorful. I'm just gonna go with functional because, you know, I dress very casually. So I'm gonna go with functional. I live in a castle. Well, there is a castle lake right up there. Cottage, small town, big city, an apartment, a tower, a treehouse, a mansion. Well, I'm a London boy, so I'm gonna go with big city. It's 4 p.m., that means it's time to hit the gym, take a stroll, have tea, work on my chess game, see what my friends are up to, have a snack, take a nap, do my chores. I think it's time to hit the gym. But I normally do it a little bit earlier, but I'm gonna count. And the final question is, my favorite color out of the following is it green, blue, yellow, orange, or red? It's blue. I'm Vanellope Von Schweetz from Wreck-It Ralph and Ralph Breaks the Internet, which I'm pretty happy with because she's not really like the princess. If that makes any sense. Like, she's quite like casual. She's chill. Like me. So, you're strong, fun, and absolute legend on the racetrack. Oh yeah. You're always out for adventure and you approach every challenge with positivity and curiosity. You're our hero.
Hi.
I mean, can you say anything better than that? Guys, I hope you really, really enjoyed this video. I'm pretty surprised at what I got, so I'm pretty happy with it, but I hope you guys really, really enjoyed it. You can follow me on Twitter and on Instagram at DisneyDan, and you can check out my partner channels as well at Mickey's Magic, Corey Fiasco, Disney Fiasco, every Saturday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can also check out my merchandise on Spreadshirt, and that is all in the description box down below. And on your way out, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn that notification bell on. Guys, live your life with a smile each and every day, and I'll see you guys real soon. Bye!